I cannot provide those things.
Who should I ask? Esteban? Pilar?
Best buy.
I'll do that. Pop over there right now, review my options. I'll take Shane. Shane loves Best Buy.
Your car is in the shop.
What's wrong with it?
Broken taillight.
These are my keys.
When I'm not tooling around town in my cherry red, you're pretty convertible, I am cruising in my Maserati. 3,000 square foot ski chalet in Tahoe, ski in, ski out. My private instructor looks just like Ashton Kutcher. So, hands up, raise those hands. Who wants to be me?
She's much blonder than I would ever go again, but I do love Tahoe.
Well, hands down, forget it. About 90% of you simply don't have what it takes. But for the other 10%, let me just say, being me is fantastic.
I think her nipples are hard.
As a matter of fact, they are. My nipples are hard and my lady is wet. Because success turns me on. And if success doesn't turn you on, then you can take your initial $5,000 investment fees, pop on out to your shit cars, and drive out of here. Okay, then. So, what turns you on?
Success!
Dick.
Am I wrong about you, Celia? Dick ever buy you a Cartier Panther watch with double diamonds? Cause if it did, then suck that dick, girl. But if not, I need to ask you a question. Are you a closer or a loser?
Well, I've been a loser. But I want to be a closer. But I don't have $5,000, so.
And you're gonna let a little thing like that stand in your way?
Well, no. No way.
No way, cowgirl. You're pretty. We'll front you on credit all the products that you need to put yourself on.